Well, the strokes, because of carotid artery stenosis, are the third most common cause of death. And stroke remains the most common cause of permanent disability in the United States. So, our purpose and our goal for in patients with carotid artery disease is to prevent both mortality and permanent disability.